This video shows how to run a profiling job in Enterprise Data Catalog to identify similar data in different sources. First, let's walk through an example. Meet Alex, a data analyst for a bank that has branches and franchises across North America. Alex's company recently acquired another bank that also has locations across the region. Some customers have accounts in both banks. Alex's team needs to integrate the customer details from both banks in a single database. And they need to identify the different data sources that contain customer information. Alex's team also needs to identify columns that contain similar data across all the data sources so they can decide which records to combine and which to remove. Let's see how they do it. First, we'll create some resources and data profiling. Log in to the Catalog Administrator tool and create a new resource that includes the data source from the main bank. We'll give the resource a name and select a resource type. Click Next. Here we'll enable data discovery so we can run data profiling on the resource. Now we'll configure some custom domain connection settings for the data integration service to help us identify similar columns in the resource. Enter the domain name and the name of the data integration service. Enter your credentials to log into the domain and enter the domain hostname and port number. Select a runtime environment. In this example, we'll use native so that the profile runs on the same machine as the data integration service. Next, select a name for the source connection. Now we'll configure some settings for the profiling scanner. Let's use column profile and data domain discovery to run the profile. And now there are some more settings to configure. We'll run discovery on the source metadata and data when the profiling scanner infers data domains. We want to discover all the data domains in the resource. Here, we'll run a similarity profile to make sure we find all the similar data across data sources. Let's reuse the sampling option from the basic profile settings. In this example, we'll run the profile job on all the rows in the resource. Now we can run the profiling job. Great! The job completed successfully. You can now view the resource details and monitor the resource. Now we'll create and run another resource for the acquired bank. The steps to create the resource are the same as before, but we need to select the data source of the acquired bank. Now we can save and run the second resource, view the resource details, and monitor the resource. Now we'll create a similarity resource to discover similar data in the resources we just created for the two banks. Select Informatica Similarity Discovery Scanner as the resource type. Add the resources for the main bank and the acquired bank here. And click Next. We want to discover similar columns based on column name, column data pattern, and unique values in the resource. We also want high memory to run the resource. Now we can save and run the similarity resource, view the resource details, and monitor the resource. Now, we'll view the profiling results in the Enterprise Data Catalog tool. First, we'll log in and enter the name of the resource we just created. Let's open the resource and view the details. Let's look at a table and check out the profiling results. First, we'll look at this column. Data domains help you discover the categories of column data or column names in a resource. Here we see that the automatically assigned data domains are in green, and the inferred data domains are in orange. Accept the inferred data domains that you want to assign to the assets, and reject the others. Now let's look at the similar data that the profiling job found in the data sources for the main bank and the acquired bank. In the similar columns block, you can see customers with the same full name across the two data sources. So if you find similar data that you want to join into a single customer record, or if you want to delete a duplicate record, you can either make these changes directly in the data sources or use Informatica data integration. And that's it. In this video, we showed you how to use Enterprise Data Catalog to create new resources and run data profiling on two data sources to find similar data, view details about the resources, discover data domains and associate them to assets in the resources, view the source columns that contain similar data, and identify the data you want to combine into a single record or remove from one of the data sources. For more information, click the link to the Enterprise Data Catalog article in the description. Visit our communities and support hubs, or check out our website.